Hello, my name is Benjamin Higginbotham. I am the executive producer and creator of The Shows of Tomorrow. I wanted to take a really quick moment and explain why we've been making changes to the live show, the thing that everyone loves and adores, and kind of explain the path forward for what we're going to be working on. Before I can do that, I think it's important to understand why we're here, kind of our mission statement. And there are many reasons. There are like five primary points. But the key one for this conversation is that we are about you, the community. We want to have conversations with you. We don't want to have conversations at you. That's part of why we're live. When we're live, we can bring your comments in real time. We can talk with you. We can go off in different areas that maybe we didn't expect the conversation to go originally, much like a real conversation. Think of the live shows as a way for us to gather around the water cooler and just geek out over the awesomeness of space. Laugh, cry, have fun, just enjoy it. Just have a great time. That's what the live show should be. It shouldn't be a scripted, formulaic news show. And the reason it shouldn't be that is because then why are we live? What's the point in doing a scripted show that's live where we're speaking at you? We could just pre-record that show. We could create all those elements in advance, edit out all the mistakes, create a 10 to 20 minute weekly show that's just about space news. And I think that's exactly what we should also do on top of the live show. I think we should move Space News and Launch Minute and all of those non-interactive elements into an edited, scripted weekly show. It'll have 1 to 2 minutes per news item. We'll go from news item to news item. Maybe we'll have the launch calendar in there. We'll definitely have Launch Minute in there as well. And then maybe something like Space Weather. I think that would actually be a fun addition if we could figure out how to make that go. And this would be a tightly produced segment where you would then get to vote on or somehow promote some of the different areas of interest that we would then move to the live show. Your comments in the edited Space News show would then drive that week's live show where we would sit down and just have fun and enjoy ourselves. I think that solves the problem that people are having right now, which is the live show, a lot of people are expecting us to be prim and proper and, you know, very, this is the news, space is serious business, so we should take it seriously. That's not who we are. We're excited about news. We're space. We're passionate about space. We love this stuff. We want to share that passion with you. We want to hear your passion back. We want you to share it back with us. We want to engage with you during the live show. We want to use live in a way that actually makes sense. Scripted news doesn't make sense in live. Instead, let's break them apart and let them feed each other. The other advantage of doing it this way is that one of our mission statements is we are a global audience. We're not just in the USA. And this allows those people who maybe aren't in a time zone that the live show works for them to comment on some of those news items and actually have their voice heard. We can pick those comments up and drop them into the live show. So when they go back and watch that, their voice is still heard inside of that show. It allows us to act more worldwide. It allows us to bring back the space news that everyone loves and adores. But for this to work, we need to break the two objects apart and use the mediums in the way that makes sense for each. That's my current proposal. I don't know if it will work. We've tried a bunch of things over the last couple of years, but this is the thing that I think excites me the most because it allows us to have the best of both worlds. You'll get a finely produced, technically correct, beautiful space news show every single week. The current plan is to release that on Wednesdays. You'll also get a not as shiny, but still lots of fun, engaging, dynamic, and conversational show every weekend with an interview where we're just nerding out over space. And that interview, that live show, we're gonna talk on top of each other. We're gonna laugh in the show. We're gonna tell jokes. We're gonna have a fun time. And I hope that everyone inside of our community decides that they wanna join fun as well and have a fun time with us. If not, if that's not your cup of tea and you just want the space news, we will be offering you that as its own standalone segment. Enjoy that as well. That's my current plan. Please leave comments and feedback below. Hopefully I'm on the right track here. Hopefully you understand a little bit as to why I've been making the decisions I've been making, why remove Launch Minute from the show, why take away the scripts from the show, why push the community aspect of it. And you can really see us doing that, especially in Orbit 12. And anything that we can do to enhance that experience for you, to make it better for you, again, please leave those comments below. I do read these comments. I do reply to these comments. This video is because of some of those comments that happened in Orbit 12.03. I want everyone to love and enjoy the shows of tomorrow. I want you to feel like your voice is heard because it is heard. And I want you to just have fun with us and get excited about space and nerd out with us. Thank you so much for watching the shows, and I look forward to reading your comments.